Hi friends, Sangeeta here. In this video, I'm going to unbox the February edition Glamego box. So here is a very beautiful Glamego box, which has lots of letters all over it. So let's get unboxing. So the first thing that comes in hand is the card of Glamego. It says that it's the India's number one beauty box. And this is a contest card. So it offers you a Shopper Stop voucher of ₹10,000. If you're lucky enough, you can actually win the contest by following the rules which is written down. So first is written, mark your loved one's last or middle name. So as you can see, outside the box, there are lots of letters written. You have to mark the last or middle name here on the box. Second step is post and tag us at Glamego. And third step is if unable to find the name, write here on the card and tag us. So these are the three steps. So if you cannot find it on the box, the name of your loved ones on the box, you can actually write the name here and then tag Glamego and get the chance to win this ₹10,000 contest from Shopper Stop. So here are the things that are included in the box. For the first step is MAC Caffeine's Choco Face Pack, which is priced at $359. What? So it's written, Choco Face Pack gives the lustrous glow to your skin, and warning, don't let your honey eat the pack. Next is step 2, Chrono Care Pollution Stop Base. Next, which is priced at ₹495. What's strong protector from pollution to your face spray after step 1. So this is step 1, you have to do this after step 1. This is the step 2. Next, step 3 is the Nature's Core Radiance Face Cream, which is priced at ₹550. So it's written that for natural radiant skin, apply saffron extract after step 2, and warning is don't punch him if he wears sunglasses from your radiance. Okay, next is step 4, makeup of your choice from wide range up to ₹900. So you can choose as per your wish, whatever makeup you would love to. So it's written, we love the way you love us. Don't make him too jealous with your flaunting makeup. So this is whatever it offers. Now let's see what I have got in the box. Another card comes in hand. This is from MAC Caffeine, which tells about the Choco Face Pack, Choco Caffeine Face Pack, which is included. So let's get started with the first thing is the Choco Caffeine Glow Face Pack. And this is a gel based for dry skin. And this has 25 ml of product. This is a very cute small jar. And everything is written here. So as you can see, all the ingredients are written at the back of the jar. So it has pure cocoa, aloe vera, caffeine, seaweed, extract, caramel, glycerin, gel base, aqua, approved preservatives and more. So the directions of use are also written here. Apply evenly all over the face, skipping the area around the eye. Let the mask stay for 20 minutes. A tightening sensation during this time is normal. Gently wash the mask with cold water. Apply moisturizer or toner to close the pores and let the skin free. So this is step 1. Now let me show you how this looks. So this has another lid inside. So this is how the mask looks. It looks very inviting because the smell of chocolate and caffeine is actually coming. So this is step 1. The next step is this one. This is the Chrono Care Pollution Stop Face Protective Screen against pollution for face for all skin types. Invisible shield against pollution. Nanoparticles that protects, nourishes and soothes the skin. So this has 30 ml of product and this is free of sulfate, mineral oil, paraben, fragrance and silicone. So at the back of it, you can get all the ingredient details. It has aqua and sodium PCA and all other things. And here is the pricing is also written here on the back. So this is how it looks. So this is step two. First you use the mask, then you can use this spray. So the third product is the Saffron's Radiance Face Cream. This is a 25 ml product jar and it has ingredients like saffron, aloe vera extract, grapeseed oil, jojoba oil, wheat germ oil, almond oil, cream base, aroma, natural preservatives. So this is a very cute jar and this is step number three to be followed. The last product which I got in the box is this lipstick from Bella Vosté. So this is a very pretty packaging. I love it. And this is an optional product. You will get the one you choose for yourself. So this is the lipstick from inside. It's black in color and looks very classy. The shade I have got is Mocha Magic. The shade number is 24 and it's a 4.2 gram lipstick. And from inside, the bullet looks like this. And it's a very pretty chocolatey shade. And here is the one swipe color. It's pretty pigmented and the color is very nice. It will look very good on fair skin. So these are the products that I got in my February edition Glamego box. Please do like this video, share it with your friends and let me know in the comments below what kind of videos you want me to do. And I will be back very, very soon with a new video. Till then, take care and keep subscribed. Bye.